Engin Dağlık from Istanbul. I have graduated recently from Istanbul Bilgi University and I will start MA degree in Bilkent University. I tried to create and organize very intense gestures and some zones. I used the state of someone's yelling loudly and very piercingly as a morphological source to create the shape of the overall textures in this composition. I usually think the overall identity of the composition, and when I feel that unique and intense materials are beginning to arise, I start to describe, identify and understand them in a deep manner. Actually, in this deep manner, I try to form very dynamic organisms, and the process goes on by creating the relationships of these organisms to organize and to design the whole piece. Challenging thing is actually time management for finishing the pieces. I always try to find a good balance between pre-composition process, writing the piece, writing process, and engraving and editing process. The most beneficial thing is that while trying to find this balance, I usually come up with a lot of creative solutions.